Hello everyone. In this tutorial, we will learn how to record audio from microphone and system audio in ActivePresenter. ActivePresenter allows you to record audio from your microphone, so you can record narration by capturing your screen. And it allows recording audio from the system, so that your screencast can contain sound from the computer when needed. On top of that, you can do both simultaneously. In order to record any audio, you have to set up before capturing. On the welcome screen, click New Capture. Name your project. And to capture a profile, then click OK. And here is the Capture New Project dialog that appears. In order to record audio from microphone, access the device drop-down list under the audio input section and choose one of audio input devices detected. Then drag the volume scale to change the input audio volume level. You should test the sound before actually capturing. To test the sound, speak something on the microphone while dragging the slider to the left or right to change the audio input volume. Keep dragging until the volume scale displays in yellow signal, since at that level, the volume is high enough for recording. If the volume slider displays a red or green color signal, it should decrease or increase the input volume respectively. There is another way to calibrate the sound. Click the More Options icon at the bottom right corner of the dialog. Click Calibrate Audio Input. You can choose to calibrate audio input either manually or automatically, then do the same as before. ActivePresenter allows you to have more advanced settings on audio recording, also by clicking the More Options icon, then accept the audio and video settings, and adjust some values in the audio settings section in the Capture Profile Editor window. In case that you want to know more details about these settings, you can refer to the tutorial, Working with Capture Profile Editor on our website. Now check the Record System Audio checkbox to record audio from the system while capturing. The volume of the system audio can be changed easily by using the Adjust Volume tool on your computer. Remember that when you select to record system audio, all the sounds including off notifications will be recorded, so you should turn off notifications of unused off to avoid any undesired sound. Finally, click Start Capture button to start recording your screen along with audio. So now you know how to record audio from microphone as well as how to record system audio in ActivePresenter. Try it and let us know if you need help. Thank you for watching.